Everybody knows coffee, and since we are in a chemistry course, you're probably thinking about caffeine right now. But how is caffeine keeping you awake? So I'm going to show you how this is happening. But first of all, let's focus on the chemical structure of adenosine. So adenosine is a nucleoside that is composed of a DNA base. So the DNA base is adenine. And it also has a sugar ribose structure here. Okay, so that's the structure of adenosine. Now, what is adenosine doing? So as you can see from this slide here, adenosine is binding to adenosine receptors, and adenosine is going to promote sleep. Now let's get back to caffeine. So as you can see from the chemical structure of caffeine, there's some similarities with that of adenosine. What shows some similarities is highlighted in yellow here. So since caffeine has some structural similarities as compared to adenosine, it's going to be able to bind to adenosine receptors. However, it's not going to promote sleep. So it's going to act as an adenosine receptor antagonist. Okay, so now let's go back to the chemical structure of caffeine. So as we saw from the previous video, this is the skeletal structure of caffeine, and we saw that the Kawan atoms and hydrogen atoms are not labeled on that type of chemical structures. But since you watched the video, so you can tell how many carbon atoms you have in here and how many hydrogen atoms you have there. So you can pause the video in order to find out. And after that, I'm going to show you the answer with the light board.